The astronaut microbiome project investigates how the microbes astronauts carry inside their bodies change when they spend a lot of time in space. In this step, which we are conducting fast, we are taking different human microbiome samples from the mouth, from the nose, and from fecal material. So we asked ourselves, but how does an astronaut go about it in space? Because generally, fecal material will fall down because of gravity. But obviously, in space, we don't have any gravity. So